finally, the lead singer of Guns N' Roses was...
Not Slash. It was a, they're tricking us there. It's the other guy with the sweet child of mine, whose name is
Stevie Wonder, by the way.
Stevie Wonder, that's our answer.
No, the answer is
Axl Rose.
Axl Rose is who I was looking for. Good job.